I wake up every morning at 5:30 a.m. to the sound of my alarm. I brush my teeth and make my morning cup of tea. Once I put some clothes on and get dressed for the day, I'm ready to leave. At 6 a.m., I head out the door to drive to work. I realize that COVID still has me working from home, so I come back inside, I head upstairs, and crawl back into bed for another 30 minutes. It's now 6:30. I sit down at my desk and check my emails from the night before and prep for the day ahead before anyone else is online. At 8 a.m., we have a weekly meeting to discuss upcoming projects, timelines, deliverables, and also who is and isn't allowed to go into the plant. 9 a.m. rolls around, and it's time to do some serious work. This could be anything from designing new circuits, putting together presentations, researching specific types of equipment to use in future projects, or estimating the cost of a project. Finally, it's lunchtime, so I can make myself a delicious meal of a fresh egg. It's time to go back to work from 12:30 to about 2:30. This can be conducting or attending meetings to discuss projects, or even just generally working with electricians to help troubleshoot some equipment. 2:30 rolls around and I grab my second cup of tea to keep me going through the rest of the day. More work until the end of the day comes. From 4 to 6 is my personal time for me to film my YouTube videos, do my summer prep for my MBA, or whatever else I might do at the time. Around 6 o'clock, I usually start cooking and get ready to eat dinner. Now, I'll sit down, eat dinner with my girlfriend while we watch a little TV. And once dinner's over, we either watch some more TV or play PlayStation until about 10 o'clock. It's finally bedtime. And then the cycle continues.